the Goldwater is one of the biggest names in the undergraduate scientists that you could possibly think of. And having the opportunity to receive this award is a huge honor. And it's even a greater honor to represent my university, the University of Oregon, and the opportunity to show that research that is happening here, science that is happening here at the University of Oregon, is and should be recognized at the national level. And the work that we are doing as undergraduates is important and does contribute to the overall scientific knowledge. And it's a great honor to get the opportunity to come here as an undergraduate, get my hands on a scientific project that's original and that's my own work, and be able to talk about it and share it with the rest of the nation.
It's a huge deal to me. It's one of the most prestigious scholarships an undergraduate can get, especially as a scientist. And to me, that says that I can communicate my science well, and that people they believe in the research that I'm doing, and they think that it's worthwhile, which is really cool to have externally validated. I mean, I'm doing it because I'm interested in it, and it's something that I want to learn about. But to be shown so thoroughly that other people think it's a worthwhile topic too is really exciting.
I don't think it would have been possible for me to have been as successful with undergraduate research at any other place except for the U of O, because they really created an environment that helped undergraduates do their own individual research.
Cool.
And it's really nice to be at a university that acknowledges that and provides for it. And I feel very lucky to be at the Honors College and to be at the U of O in general.